again you stand before me, brave one. And once again, your heroism shall be rewarded. I give you anew thy power, one which will help you reach new places. Places only in your dreams.
Learned how to connect with the Darkmaker ship. If he can awaken its terrible cargo, he will unleash horrors beyond our deepest nightmares. Not all is lost. I hid the most important artifact from Errol. I was wrong about you. You have the balance needed to save us all.
As rubber-wearing, completely freaky, beyond bizarre, paint-faced, super weird monks go, you're all right.
I have now seen the truth, and I am at peace. At least I was granted the gift of seeing the face of my creators. Thank you, little one.
Okay.
Sparga City. The scope's picking up major movement out over the water. It's not a storm. It's something else. My guess is it's connected to those dark satellites we've seen. You're the best gunner we've got, Jack. This is your chance to repay your life debt. Get back here as soon as you can. machine left. Is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
Thank you.
It's linking me into the Darkmaker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack! Jack!
I'm linked into the Darkmaker ship. I can control some of the machines. We'll be right back.
Baxter?
What? What'd you see? Let me look. Hello, elevator. Bottom floor. Going up. Come on. I hate being short.
It just seemed for a moment, it looked like... No, it couldn't have been.
Who knows what Arrow will try to do next with that dark ship? We've got to take him out.
And I suppose you know how we can take him.
We have a plan, but it's risky.
Oh, of course. It couldn't be easy. No! And I'm sure we're on the short list to head up the mission, huh?
No, this one's tricky. I'm giving it to Torn and Jinx.
What? I suppose you don't think we're good enough, huh? You don't think we can do it?
Dax.
May I remind you that this team of Daxter, Jack, and Daxter have taken on just about every scary thing this world can throw at us for three, count 'em, three adventures.
Daxter.
This is an outrage, Jack. We're the heroes. We're the ones on cereal boxes, for God's sake. And I'm about to release my own line of sports shoes. I've got a contract.
You're on the mission. Your job is to cover Torn and Jinx in a vehicle filled with explosives. Escort them to the metalhead section, and together you'll blow open the nest.
Oh. Well, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Here we go! Shoot him, Jack!
Yeah.
Chili Pepper.
All right, it's payback time. You ready to rock, Dax?
You mean go in that place? Jack, maybe I'll stay here and protect Sig.
Thank you.
see me off? I'd love to stay in chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, metal monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jack on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Darkmaker ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the Precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing. It's reacting to the dark stuff. Ah, it's gonna blow!
Let's get out of here!
Says there are strange forces at work. Fate has been twisted by something more powerful than anything she has ever seen in her many years. Something now awake deep in the catacombs.
Let me guess. You blowhards want us to go down there, correct?
The best access to the catacombs is on the metalhead side of the city.
Sometimes I really hate you guys.
Onan says she sees your faith turning black with uncertainty. Onan says it will be very dangerous indeed. Onan says Pecker will escort you to the catacombs and...
What? What did you say?
You will be Onan's eyes and Jack's wisdom. You must do this.
Ah, okay, fine. But I am gone the moment that things get sticky. You two, get to the catacomb entrance and take care of business. I'll meet you there when the coast is clear.
Incoming targets! Alert! Alert!
Only hombres tough and crazy enough to take on these things are the Wastelanders!
You're a genius.
Yeah, that trinket's worth about as much as you'd get from a broke-down pawn shop in Southtown.
All right. 3 times already, just waiting for you. Onan says we must get through the palace ruins, but I think... Uh-oh.
Jack, let me just say, before it's all over, riding on your shoulders, although it is kind of bony and uncomfortable, well, you've been a good pal.
You too, Dax. These adventures, they've been great. Someone called for an army? But you're a long way from the desert. I thought you said a smart warrior never takes his opponent head on.
That depends on how hard your skull is. I'd say you and I are both rather headstrong.
Let's finish this.
Look alive, Jack! Dark precursors!
We'll be right back.
Tamos!
Not bad driving, kid. It was a good fight. And a good day to die. I'm very proud to have been by your side in the end. This world is not yet out of heroes.
We did well together. Don't move out.
Please, promise me one thing. Promise me you'll find my son, Mar. You'll know him when you see this. He's wearing an amulet just like it. A symbol of our lineage with the great House of Mar. Save the people, Jack. They need you.
Father.
Yes, you were that child. I took you from Deimos, hoping to harness your eco-powers for my experiments. Then I lost you to the underground. You seem upset. Did I tell you too late? You were the son of the great warrior Deimos. Oh, and he never knew. How delightful.
Ah! Vigor!
Thank you for opening the door to the precursors. Don't worry. I'll be back to put you out of your misery.
After him, Jack!
You're willing to go down there? Without a fuss this time.
Yeah, well, don't get used to it. It's just that nobody hurts my best friend and lives to brag about it. Let's get him!
How good that I assume this role.
Even now, it may be too late. If Eril awakens the dark ship's cargo, all will be lost.
Listen, Glowboy. We've been doing all your dirty work while you slept in the stars. So stop it!
Inefficient. I told you we needed a backup hero. We should have gone with Plan B. Oh, hey, cut it out! We are unhappy with your performance. you had been a true hero, you would have stopped Errol by now.
Oh my god.
Yes, well, now we are even more angry, and we order you to avert your eyes, or we will,
Oh, Baba.
They look like me?
Not what you expected.
Yeah, we like get that a lot.
Don't look so upset. If you knew we precursors were a bunch of little fuzzy rats, would you worship us? Could we run the universe?
Not possible, buddy.
So, we fluff up the myth? A bit.
And we get the respect we deserve.
You idiots! Get down from there and stop defiling that glorious machine!
Do not let our size fool you. We are the most powerful beings in the universe.
We are?
What does Daxter look like?
Ah, yes. All Eco contains the source of our essence. Our code, so to speak. When Daxter touched the Dark Eco, he was actually blessed when he thought he was cursed.
Woohoo! I'm a precursor! I'm a precursor! Hey! Wait a minute! They have pants!
These creatures are the great precursors? And I wanted to evolve into the... No!
A little drafty, isn't it?
The only way to ensure that Errol will not awaken the ship's cargo is to go there yourself and stop him. We will send you there from here.
But the weapon...
Chill out, buddy. You should have Mondo minutes to go there and get back here pronto. I'm way before the...
Hopefully before.
Ba-boom! Oh, yeah!
Let's move.
You idiots. I told you we needed a plan B.